Seedream 4.0 and Veo3 create insane AI videos, just like me. No way. Don't gatekeep. Tell me your secret.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All of the influencers you're seeing right now aren't even real. I created these influencers using completely free AI tools. And honestly, it's pretty easy to make this kind of influencer today. The biggest challenge you'll face while generating your influencer is keeping the face consistent and realistic. But as you can see, my influencers look natural, realistic, and consistent in every single image and video. And how did I do this? Well, don't worry, because today I'm going to show you step by step exactly how I created them. So stick around till the end, because I'll show you exactly how it works, how to get started in just a few clicks. And if you're new here, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. It really helps me bring you more AI tool reviews like this. So first, we need an influencer face. For this, you can use Google to find any influencer image you like and download it. After that, go to ChatGPT, upload your reference image and ask it, "Inspired by this image, write me a detailed prompt." Once your prompt is ready, use these two websites, LMArena.ai and Yupp.ai. Here you can access their powerful model Seedream 4.0, which can generate stunning 4K high-quality images. You can also try other models, but for this demo, I'm going to use Yupp.ai. Now open Yupp.ai and log in. You'll get 5,000 free credits. Then click the image icon, choose the model option, and find Seedream Max, which generates 4K images. Paste your AI influencer face prompt, hit generate, and wait a moment. You'll get two different images from different models, one from Seedream Max and one from another model, so you can compare. After you give feedback on which you like better, you'll even get bonus coupon credits, which means you'll never really run out. Now, when your AI influencer face is ready, just download it. After that, go to Pinterest and search for a natural influencer image, then download it, because we're going to use this image as a reference to generate a new prompt. Next, open ChatGPT, upload both your model face and the reference image, and ask, "Using my model, write a prompt in the style of this reference image." ChatGPT will give you a detailed prompt. Simply copy it. Then go back to Yupp.ai, open a new chat, click the image icon, select Seedream 4.0 Max again, upload your model face, paste your new prompt, and hit generate. I already prepared one earlier, so I just pasted it in and let it run. Once it's done, simply download the result. You'll see the image quality is 4K, looking really natural with excellent details. Now, it's time to bring your influencer to life using Flow Veo3. So if you don't have a Flow account, go ahead and make one. Because Flow gives you 100 free credits every month to use. After logging in, create a new project. Choose text to video, then select the frame to video option. Use the 9:16 aspect ratio, and for the model option, you can pick either Veo3 Fast or Veo3 Quality. For this demo, I'll use Veo3 Fast because it only costs 20 credits per video, while Quality costs 100, so it saves a lot of credits. Now upload your image, type in your prompt describing what you want your influencer to do, and hit generate. When your video is ready, just download it. The results look super realistic. After that, you can polish it a little with any video editing tool, then upload it on platforms like Fanvue or Dfans to actually make money from your AI influencer. And that's a quick look at how to create your own AI influencer using Seedream 4.0 plus Veo3. And of course, don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more AI tool reviews. See you in the next one.